you know, there are a lot of problems in the world right now, so it's very difficult to identify specific reasons why anybody should care about any part of the world. But if anybody's concerned about democracy, civil society, if anybody's concerned about transformation of post-Soviet societies, then they should care about EHU, because it is an epitome of an institution that is both capable and willing to train a forward-thinking next generation of academics.